The story of Theseus and the Minotaur. A long time ago, the people of Athens lived in fear of a terrible creature. Every year, King Minos of Crete demanded 14 people to be sacrificed. He needed a hero, a mighty warrior. Theseus was intelligent and incredibly brave. The king of Athens despaired because 7 men and 7 women were to be sacrificed. Theseus arrived in Crete with the frightened prisoners. Woo! King Minos planned to sacrifice each of them to the Minotaur who lived in his underground labyrinth. Offered to help Theseus and his people. She gave him a ball of string. Here you go! Ooh. Oh, and love and balloon. And feed your Minotaur. You'll die! Ha ha ha! No one has ever got out alive. Theseus went through twisting tunnels, many winding passageways, and there were lots of corners and dead ends. Eventually, we got to the middle. The beast bellowed and charged at Theseus. Using the Minotaur's own strength, he managed to defeat him. Dead. Thanks to Ariadne's help, Theseus was the first man ever to find his way out of the underground maze. Ooh. You're alive!
The Minotaur is dead. We've come to rescue you.
Yay! Yay!
Run! And don't forget to be quiet. Shh! They boarded the ship and set sail safely back to Athens. Theseus had defeated the Minotaur and rescued Ariadne. The people were safe thanks to their hero.
Will you marry me?
Yeah.